The four accused persons were this morning produced before Nakawa Court Chief Magistrate Elias Kakoza amidst tight security. As earlier suggested, Director of Public Prosecutions, represented by Thomas Jatiko, directed the committee of the suspects at High Court International Crimes Division to face a trial for the murder of former state prosecutor Joan Namazi Kagezi. Consequently, the presiding magistrate committed Chiseka Daniel Chiwanuka, John Chibuka, Abdul Nasur Mugonere, and John Musajage to face trial for charges of terrorism and murder of Joan Kagezi. Court heard that the four people participated in the planning and execution of Joan Kagezi's shooting and subsequent murder in March 2015 and later fled to various parts of the country to evade arrest. Prosecution has already lined up various pieces of evidence, including that of a witch doctor to whom the suspects confessed about committing the murder of a high-ranking government official and needing his help to avoid arrest. According to prosecution, the said witch doctor was called upon during investigation and he was able to identify the four accused persons.
During his interview, Accused Number One further revealed to investigators that following the murder of Joan Kagezi, three of them, including Accused Number Two Chibuka John, Number Four Nasul Abdallah Mugonole, and Accused Number One himself, went to a witch doctor in Kayunga to perform some rituals on them to protect and prevent them from being arrested.
Prosecution also reveals that the accused persons confessed to detectives that the plan to murder Kagezi was hatched in the Democratic Republic of Congo and facilitated by John Chibuka. The same Chibuka is said to have purchased two guns from the DRC and paid each of the other three men a deposit of 500,000 shillings for their participation.
In October 2023, Accused Number One and another were arrested by police in Ruero in connection with the case of theft of property. While in custody, it was discovered that he was a person of interest who was wanted in connection to the murder of Joan Kagezi.
Prosecution alleges that the four on March 30th, 2015 at Chiwatule Nakawa Division in Kampala, with an aim of influencing government or intimidating the public or a section of the public for political, religious, social or economic aims, indiscriminately without due regard to the safety of others or property, directly involved themselves or were complicit in the attack and murder of Assistant Director of Public Prosecutions, Joan Kagezi. Meanwhile, Kagadi Grade 1 Magistrates Court has remanded a 38-year-old driver to Kagadi District Local Government over reckless driving which caused the death of 28-year-old Mohoro protester. Stephen Tebihikira, 38, is attached to Kagadi District Local Government and a driver to LC5 chairperson Yosia Ndiwami. Court, presided over by His Worship Edward Kayuki on Tuesday, heard that Stephen Tebihikira, aged 38, attached to Kagadi District Local Government and a driver to LC5 chairperson Yosia Ndiwami on Monday, February 26, 2024, while driving a double cabin pickup registration number UGI 6998M belonging to Kagadi District Health Department, allegedly knocked dead a border cyclist identified as Taise Magezi, a boda cyclist in Mohoro Town Council and born of Bugambaihe in Wikara Sub-County, Kagadi District.
In Kagadi District, caused death by driving motor vehicle, registration number UGI 6998L, at a speed or in a manner which was dangerous to the public, having regard to all the circumstances of the case. Have you understood?
For the experience?
Yes. How do you plead?
Because I want to talk to you for a couple of
The suspect pleaded not guilty, prompting the magistrate to remand him to Mambugu Government Prison until March 26, 2024, when his case will come up for mention. Story compiled by Rachel Nachwala and Andrew Msingzi for the news.